Hey guys, I hope all of you are doing well. Today I'm here with another brand new video, which is going to be a makeup challenge video. By the title you might have already known that it's going to be no mirror makeup challenge. You can see one mirror over here, but I hope it doesn't matter because I will not be looking on that side or this, no way. And one mirror over here, but I have already hidden it with my towel. So I feel like I'm completely blind right now because I don't have anything to look at. Even I'm filming with my back camera today. Usually I film with my front camera so that I can see what I'm doing, but today I'm filming with the back camera. And yes, even all the products I have chosen to put on my face today doesn't have any mirror in it, like this. So without further ado, let's get started with the video. I have already cleansed, toned and moisturized my face, so let's start with the primer. So I will not be showing any products today. I will just be applying. It's weird, really. I don't even know if it's recording or it's not. Okay, I'm wondering if I can see my face. You know guys, I'm already too late for this challenge, but still I wanted to do this. I'm blending so hard that everything will be blended properly. So next is our concealer. I don't know where to look. Let's blend. It's blended. So now it's time for powder. I think the face makeup is quite easy. I think the base makeup, but I don't know how I will be doing my eyes. It doesn't have any mirror. If you're wondering. plus. Blending is the key. Okay, done. Now it's time for highlight. Should I look? Okay, so now let's move on to our brows. Sometimes I really wish I had a sister so that I could do all these challenges with her. Hope it's done. So usually I don't clean up my brows, like I don't carve out. So I will not be doing that today as well. Now let's do our eyeshadow. Even if it doesn't have any mirror, I'll not be going with any dramatic look because even looking at the mirror, I'm not really good at that. So I'll just stick to neutrals. Let's go with the transition. So, like I will go with my everyday kind of makeup look. Close both of my eyes. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe on half of this video my eyes are closed. Okay. So now we will add some depth by adding some dark shade in the outer corner that I usually do. Thank you. comes the most scary part, that is my eyeliner. And I'll be using liquid eyeliner because I always use this, so I want it to be clear. Okay, how do I do this? This was a very bad idea. I should have taken pencil liner. Okay, I look stupid, I know it. So, it's time for mascara now. I should be a little lenient towards me, towards myself, and then I will be using whatever. So I was thinking I'll be applying bullet lipstick, but then why not liquid lipstick, as I love liquid lipsticks. So yeah, I think almost everything is done. Set our face with this. This is the final look. Now, time for the reveal. Oh. Wow, I'm impressed. The bronzer, basically the base makeup is not that bad, huh? It's not that bad. Look at my eyebrow. If this was not there, then it's fine. My eyeshadow is on fleek. I mean, we are not kidding here. My eyeliner just wow. Look at this. Can it get any better? No way, right? Look at my lips. The bottom lip? Okay. This side of my lips? A little bit fine. What happened here? I don't have, it feels like I don't have anything on my brows. But the highlight. highlight, blush, and bronzer. It's nice. I wouldn't call it it's perfect, but it's wearable. So yeah, this is the final look, guys. Thank you so much, guys, for watching till the end. I hope I didn't bore you all. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And please support me. Please subscribe to my channel and leave the comment if you want me to improve anything or if you have any video suggestion. It will be really very helpful for me to have new video ideas. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. See you next time.